The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high and the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen in WWE, we say it because of matches like this.
Taking aim on the arm. Who's it gonna be?
What a suplex.
Ooh, well measured.
Strikes with a kick.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Left by the turnbuckles. Looking for elimination here.
Nails the midsection.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney.
Taken down.
He's taken some good hits.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble. To truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness.
That's insulting. Corey, what's your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
Right in suplex.
There was some power behind that punch.
That gets reversed on seven.
Right to the throat. Ooh.
Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
Double suplex.
What a devastating maneuver.
Oh, double knee face buster.
Punch right in the head.
And Mendoza answers back.
Drop kick.
Oh, man. Drop kick.
He's headed up top.
On the top.
Double axe handle picks.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Drop kick.
Oh, man, what a kick. Oh, what a ride.
could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Sharp elbows to the body. They're going to fight his way out.
He just punched him in the chest. Right in the jaw.
What a shot. Targeting the throat.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
And
sitting, sit out, power bomb.
Ooh. And there.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Looks like elimination is underway.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Oh, right to the throat.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Incoming.
Good timing with that reversal.
Cena has it locked in. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close?
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Head at the top now. From the top! Oh, he can shatter a jaw. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, he knew what was coming. What a punch.
Getting ready to send one over.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event, WrestleMania.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one